Open a templates folder in Simon's NX 11 software on your computer. Copy the model plane 1-inch template file. Paste the file in document folder. Open this file in Simon's NX 11. A trimetric view is set by default as a home view, so I have chosen isometric view. Activate the drafting preferences command. Set full size fraction button in the numerical display option. Choose 1 by 16 inch from the fraction denominator list. Select period from the decimal delimiter list. Click OK and save the template file. Delete the main template file. Copy the edited template file and paste in the templates folder. Open new inch part file and check the result. Method of write dimension in fraction under NX software. First, write real number of the digit, then place the symbol of plus, and finally write the rational number of the digit. But if you want to write dimension in fraction under Autodesk Inventor software, open a new file in Inventor. First, write real number of the digit, then leave a space, and finally, write the rational number of the digit.